That doesn't bother you one bit, does it?
No, because it's not an agenda. It's calling out people. The football world is a very hypocritical, disingenuous, duplicitous world, but people don't seem to be made accountable for what they do. Any other walk of life, you don't do something very well.